Giron is an absolute boss. This is a really fun mission in which I used this hero mage to full effect, nearly single-handedly destroying this enemy with siege support. Enjoy the wizard, Micro.
Thank you.
My macro definitely slipped during this level, but we'll find out if it was enough or not.
Thank you.
This entire mission, I was rushing to defeat the enemies on the isle because I was afraid of an incoming dragon attack. I fought hard with Giron and even finished the mission with him at very low health because I was worried of the attacks that I remembered coming. The dragon attacks did not come, and I realized only multiple missions later that the dragon attacks are in a subsequent mission, where Giron started with the very low health that I left him at in this mission. Don't repeat my mistake. Make sure to heal up your heroes when you have the time before you complete a mission.